How is it working with, I think, line on each?
Yeah. So I should thank Dattugaru and Nagi Garu for giving me opportunity to work with such greatest legends. It's like bigger than dream. And I don't know what to say. I was like, first I met Amitabh sir and I touched his feet. He said, don't do it. If you do it, I'll do it. Sir, please. I can't even think. We grew up watching you. My uncles had your hairstyle. He's the first actor in the country who reached every part of the country. South, North, we all know in Telugu, Tamil, you know, we saw like Amitabh Bachchan's hairstyle, that hairstyle, tall. Any tall people, they call Amitabh Bachchan. In South, he's the first actor, I think, who reached like that. Kamal sir, when his Sagar Sangam came, I asked my mother, I want his dress. My cousins, if he had Indru Chendru, he had a tummy, and they used to put a cloth on their stomach, and they used to act in front of us. Like, see, and I'm working with them. This is like something unbelievable, and thank you, sir.
And the lovely lady to your left.
So sorry. Yeah, and Deepika, I always wanted
to... The fact that he has said more than two sentences, we should be celebrating.
Big round of applause, please.
Yeah. So yeah, Deepika, I wanted to work with her always, and some actors who can reach around such an international level and such a beautiful, gorgeous and superstar and a great actress. And it's beautiful to work with you. Thank you so much. So, yeah, that's it, I think.
Actually, I'm like this because of all the food he's fed me.
Okay, let's start by talking about that. Did all of you all eat great food on set?
No? Yes, courtesy.
This man?
Yes. Every day. And it got to a point where it wasn't you just food ate. Coming from home. There was like full catering service. So the highlight of the day almost became what is Prabhas feeding everyone. And for those who know him well, know that he feeds from the heart. So
awesome. So Deepika, when I was speaking to Nagi, I said, who do I talk about the story and who should reveal most things? He said, I think Deepika should speak about it. So we see you caring. I mean, at first I thought you were like really in character trying to do this, but can you talk about your role and the film?
Why? You didn't ask any of them that question.
But I know, Nagi put that in me. He said, she is the one you should ask.
Can't. I think he said a lot about the movie and the worlds. But I mean, I think what I can definitely say is that it's unlike anything we've experienced or seen before. So even when I remember doing the narration for this through COVID, and Nagi was on Zoom and I was on the other end, and I think much like Kamal sir said, you know, you could see sparks of genius in him, even though this is just his second or third movie. You could tell that it was, as he was narrating, there wasn't much on paper, but it was all in his mind. And every time he spoke and you look, and even now when you look into his eyes, you can see that, you know, the entire visual of what he's envisioned over the years is so clear. And that's the only time, and I mean it in a good way, where you actually hear him speak and speak so articulately, because that's the one thing that he's just completely consumed by and, you know, passionate about. And but yes, I really don't know. Very honestly to your question, I don't know how much I can and cannot say. But yes, I play the mother. And and then the movie's out on the 27th for everyone to discover the rest of it.
So welcome to Telugu cinema. That, I guess I have to say that to you in some ways. Yes. Are you going to do more films?
I mean, sure.
Back in Telugu?
If the audience would like me to, sure.
Awesome.